What does it take to be a hip-hop DJ? Well, first, you have to know that DJ stands for disc jockey, and that the discs that these DJs spin aren't compact discs, but old-fashioned records. This is the story of how to create and break beats by cutting, scratching, mixing, and stunting. How do you do that? Here now, Mitch Rosard of being a hip-hop DJ. Cutting, scratching, mixing, and stunning. How do you do that? Here now,